The internet is already considered a fundamental human right, so the science is already working on the ways to broaden and diversify the ways people can access it. Modern technologies and startups show us what the internet of the future will look like. Learn more about these technologies.